Lies at the marks, Willie the Rat has done it again.